Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is a kind of collective sticker haul from the last, I'd say, a month or so because of the whole situation that we all know about. Shipping has been taking a little longer, so it's taken a little while to get this mail through. But nonetheless, it's here and I thought I'd show you what I got. So starting off with Cozy Paper Co, this is probably one of my favourite, well, there's two orders here and they are probably my favourite orders that I've ever received. I just love the kind of light pastel colours. As you can see, they match my mani. And yeah, I just kind of went to town with basics. I love basic kind of stickers, and I think my planning style has definitely become a lot more simple, and I love obviously the foil. So with every order you do get a freebie if you put Lisa from Moon Prism Planner her name in the notes, and this is just a clear sheet of all of her sort of favorite stickers. This actually will be changing, or I believe it's already changed, and is a really cool different design, so that's nice. Always can use that, it's so useful, it's got so many functional stickers on it. I got quite a few, I think this is the order that I got quite a few like bundles in, well, like the bundle colorways, so you just get like all of the that week's theme of colors in like one specific design, so you can never really go wrong with the date covers. So I just got the silver foil on the white paper. I got the, like, I don't know if this is like a mint color, it's really beautiful, it's like a bluey greeny mint color. The lilac, and then obviously my fave, the baby pink, which matches my nails. My nails are looking a little bit beat up, to be honest. I did them myself. I did gel polish myself, and I think I just went a little bit thick with the base coat, so they're a little bit jacked up now that they've been through the ringer for a few weeks. And I've really been enjoying the headers, the like foiled headers, so I bought a bunch of those. I'm trying to figure out what foil this is. I think it's like a gold. I'm sure I bought, I don't know if I can bring it up close, yeah, that's definitely a gold foil. I think I just bought a bunch of different, I think different foils, oh I don't know, but this is the gold foil on the white. This is like the hollow, I think, I don't know if you guys can see. Oh, that's so pretty. And then I got like the mint green. Oh, okay, so I know what I've done. I got two sets of these, but I got them one in gold hollow and one in silver hollow. So I got the gold hollow. This is, no, this is silver hollow. Silver hollow mint, gold hollow mint. Oh, so pretty. I can't wait to use these. And I love how like small the foiling is. Like the speckles are gorgeous. This is a lilac. The other lilac is just here, and that's the gold. Oh, so pretty. And then obviously the two baby pinks in gold and silver hollow. Just move these out of the way. Oh, I really really like this color palette. And then I just got some of the functional like quarter boxes. These have come in really handy with like the slightly smaller kits. I used a Simply Gilded kit the other day and it just doesn't have any of these small boxes, so I supplemented just a bunch of these and I'm running out, so this came at like the perfect time. So again, I got the colorways in silver, I think. Did I get all the colorways? No, I don't think I did. I think I just got the pink and the purple in the silver foil for the quarter boxes, and then I got the half boxes in the white and silver, mint and silver, lilac and silver, pink and silver. Oh, I love that. And then, oh, I guess I did. I think I did. I really forgot what I ordered. I love it when I forget what I order, because it kind of feels like Christmas and I'm like surprised at what I got. And then I just got the white and the mint in the quarter as well. I guess I did buy the whole colorway. And then I just got some of the date dots. Now, I purposely went for the small ones just because you get three sets on the page, and I also think that some date covers are so, like, the space between like the word and the edge of the sticker is so small, so I think it was just better off, more cost effective anyway, to get the smaller dots. But I think these are kind of meant for like Hobonichis, but you can use them anywhere. So I got, I believe I did get the two colorways, yeah I did. So I got, let me get them all out, that'll probably be better. I should have really organized this before, but I got all four of the colors, mint, white, baby pink and lilac, in the gold foil. And I made sure I got gold and silver foil because I was finding that I had so much silver foil and just not enough gold foil. So even though silver and Silver Hollow has my heart, I still thought I'd also get gold. So then we have the silver. Oh, I just love it. So that was kind of like the, I guess you could say like the basics order that I made. And then I made another one because come on, $1 Wednesday. Is my fave. And then for my second order, I just got another one of these freebies from Lisa. I've got so many of these now and they are so great. I love the overlays here. They're probably my favorite along with all of the little cute icons, but they are super, super functional and super useful. And this $1 Wednesday, I believe I got a lot more icons, and I love Cozy Paper Co's icons. There's just something about them. They're so like simplistic, but like quite girly and pretty, and they can also be used in more simple spreads. I will be changing up my planning style very soon to more of a simplistic way of planning, and these icons are going to be perfect. So the first one is this really, really cute set of like printers, and it's funny because this is the exact printer that I have, and I don't know if Georgie has the same one and just like mimicked what she's got. It's like a, what is it? Is it a Canon? No. Let me have a look. It's a HP Envy. So yeah, I thought that was so funny. It literally looks exactly like my printer, and it's I believe, is it Silver Hollow or just silver? I think I just got the silver. And then I got these like vacuum cleaners. These are so cute, in Silver Hollow, and you can just see the intensity of that hollow. Oh, it's gorgeous. I got some of these like slightly larger speckled headers, and I just got them in the silver, and again in that kind of color bundle. These color bundles are really good. I think they're like $5, maybe a bit less, maybe $5, but it's still so affordable. You get so many, and you get like each of the colors, and then you just choose the foil. So I just chose silver for all four. And then I got, yeah, so I got another one of, I think a lot of these were just the bundles. I got Silver Hollow the coffee cups. I don't actually drink coffee, but I love using these to mark when I have like meetings, or if I have I don't know, like an email to send out. They're just a really cute way to add a little icon to your spread, and who doesn't need them in Hollow? So yeah. And then I guess I just bought an extra Silver Hollow one, just because that's probably the one that I use most on the white paper. And then I got, did I get the bundle of these? No, I think I just got these small little bows. I actually really like to make like checklists out of these smaller bow icons, or just generally smaller icons. So I bought those to use in my spreads. The bow laptops, which I believe that this is Georgie's own hand design, which I really like, with the signature Cozy Paper Co bow. A bunch of, wow, what is this? Washing machines. Oh my god, I've just finished like an hour workout and I'm just so exhausted. So I think my brain is just, I'm clearly losing it. But yeah, a bunch of washing machines with the Silver Hollow. These are so, so cute. So they are the paperclip design. And these are actually the ones that come on the sampler, Lisa sampler. So really, really like that. And then I just got the Grateful Four scripts. Now I actually came out with my own Grateful Four scripts, just like black and white ones, but I thought for the weeks that I really want to jazz up my spread, I'd come with a foiled one. So I just got the foil bundle of the Grateful Four scripts. So love those. I think it's so important in a time like this to note down your gratitude, and why not put it in a really cute way if you can. So then the last few things I got were just another one of these I guess color bundles of the samplers, and these are slightly different. I think the paper, it feels slightly different, but it's really nice. It's like a, it's a really different premium matte, but I got them in the Silver Hollow in some slightly different colors. There's like a magenta pink, like a Barbie pink, a peachy pink, and then like a lilac. So these will be fun just to use for just those everyday icons. And then finally I have got the just the clear headers with the Silver Hollow. So that was everything I got from Cozy Paper Co. I always love getting hauls from them, and I love the little pink like packaging. I always know it's them just from that pink packaging, and I can get excited. So yep, absolutely love that. And I believe they've got like a $1, they have their $1 Wednesdays I think every 2 weeks. So definitely check that out. I'll have links down below, and I think I have like a little discount code as well. So the next shop is the Coffee Monsters Co., which is another one of my favorites. I believe it was their anniversary sale. So I just picked up a few things that I was like running low on, and there's this really cute free journaling card that you get with every order, and it just says time to relax with a little emoji taking a bath. So that's really cute. And then I think if you spend any amount, you just get like some freebies. So I didn't go crazy with this order just because it was literally me just getting additional things that I didn't have or things that I was running out of with a couple of new releases. I think my first ever order, I literally spent like $90 on stickers, and that was with a discount. So yeah, I have quite a few of the ones that I need. So it was just re-upping on the things that were running out. So I get this really cute die cut. I don't really know what to do with die cuts. They're very cute, but I kind of just... I'm not sure what to do with them. So let me know if you have any suggestions down below. I know people make them into bookmarks and laminate them, but I'd love to know some examples from you guys. And then of course, every single order always gets a freebie. Sorry if I'm like doing this. I'm really like bad with like where the camera is. So there's that. But yeah, this is really cute. And I always love that she includes the Coffee Monsters Co. like TCMC, because whenever I get like a haul, come in, I always like to use that sticker to note that the hauls come in. So that's nice. And there's some other cute little stickers on there. And then into what I actually purchased. So I repurchased another one of these drinking emojis. I haven't drank for ages. I haven't even been out for ages like the rest of you guys, but I know that that day is nearing. So I thought I'd get another one of those because I was running out. Likewise with the party time emojis, my sheet was just down to the last couple of stickers, so I needed a fresh sheet of that. Oh, the McDonald's emojis, how I miss you. McDonald's in the UK has been closed for, I want to say, around, is it 5 weeks now? And it's been hard. I would have McDonald's on a normal basis, probably once a week, maybe more, which is so bad. And it's good that McDonald's is closed, but I need McDonald's. I need some nuggets. I need a banana milkshake. So I'm waiting for the opening, and I will be using these stickers when McDonald's opens again. So yeah, there's that. Pizza time emojis. Already have the sheet. I just needed another one because I was running low. Love a bit of pizza. Skincare emojis. Now, I've been trying to be really, really good with my AM and PM skincare routines, and I've been like tracking that. So I thought it'd be quite nice to get some stickers for that. Email emojis, because pretty much every single day I get at least 5 or 6 to 40 emails in my inbox from work. So be nice to just note that down. Self-care bucket list, which I think is really nice. It's a difficult time for everyone right now, and I think it's so important to practice self-care. So I thought I'd get this kind of like bucket list sheet just to kind of check off all the things that I should be doing to look after myself. So yeah, that's really cute. Birthday emojis. What a few birthdays coming up. So I really like this sheet. I think this is like a new release, and I don't think I've seen this one before, so I thought I would grab that. The McDonald's cup emojis. Again, I'm just waiting for those banana milkshakes to be back in my arms, because I am missing them. So I thought I'd get that sheet. And then last but not least, is it last? No, we've got two more. I got some sandwich emojis. I have been making like these baguettes with like a bunch of stuff in them recently. We bought a whole bunch from like a food supplier, like literally 50 baguettes. So we've got so many, and I've just been loving just trying to put different things in there. So I've been doing like fajita chicken, steak sandwiches, like a whole bunch of different stuff. So I thought this would be cute to note. And this is like a really funny sheet as well. So there's that. Last but not least, just the shower cap emojis, just to note down when I wash my hair. I do have Once More with Love sheet, but I think it's always nice to just vary up how you're noting it. So I got that one as well. So that was pretty much all of my Coffee Monsters Co. order. And then, so Ceci, and I hope I'm saying that right, who owns My Sport Planner, who that's the shop I absolutely love and I always use her stickers. She was doing kind of like a de-stash on her Instagram, and she had a whole bunch of kits that she just wasn't using anymore, brand new, that she was just selling. So I grabbed the chance to get some new kits, and she wrote this really cute note here. So I think she gave, I think she was selling like 4 kits for 10 euros, and then it was like 3, because I think she's based in France, 3 euros for shipping. So it was literally like 13 euros, which is around, I don't know, like 11 pounds, which is probably around $13 or $14, maybe a bit more. But this is like, these kits are full kits, and they're from a shop called cinderellapaper.com, which I've never heard of before, so that's fun. It's always nice to bring different kits and to your spread. I'm just gonna get these out of the packaging. Probably should have done that before, because the sound is horrible. Now this one is called Soho. And it's kind of like this, I'm guessing, like very London themed kit. I don't know if that's the Soho that they were referring to, but I promise you, London isn't that glamorous. Not as this glamorous anyway. So you get this freebie, which is just like a giant, I'm guessing, like full box. I'm not sure what I'll do with that, but nonetheless, it's cute. I'm not like, I know this is really bad to say, but I'm not the biggest dog fan, but I can appreciate that this is cute and I love her outfit. Then you've got the set of full boxes, and this is on like a really interesting matte paper. Like, it's definitely, I would say, like a premium matte, but it's not very buttery, but nonetheless it is a very good quality, and like the back is yellow, which is interesting. So you've got the full boxes, you've got a whole sheet of the heart checklists, glitter headers, and these glitter headers are really nice actually, some quarter boxes, work labels, some more of those checklists. Are these called little things? I think they're called little things, with some more boxes, some like icons, weekend banner. Then you've got the date covers with the date dots. And I really appreciate that this kit comes with date dots. I feel like a lot of kits forget the date dots, and they're just as important as the date covers. So I like that. And I like that they have enough space for the date dots as well. We've got the half boxes, some more of these headers, I think. Are they little things headers? Let me know down below if you know, with some more of the boxes. And then you have the bottom washi with the header strips as well. So that's really nice, and definitely something a bit different. We've got this kit, which is called Sail Away. And I don't even think I've opened this. Yeah, I haven't. Let's have a look. If I can get it open, that would be great. Because I feel like I use so many printable kits, and I think a lot of the time the full kits, they just aren't as cost effective. I mean, I know it takes sticker shops such a long time to print them all and cut them all, so I am completely with you on how they should be priced. They should be priced a bit more, but I just, it's not as cost effective for me. So it's nice when you get to like get stuff from de-stashes. You get the 4 different coloured girls with different skin tones. It would be really nice if there was a medium skin tone, because there's literally just a light skin tone and then a, like a darker skin tone. There isn't kind of a one between, and I'd probably say I'm like a medium skin tone. So yeah, there's that. And then interestingly, I don't know if you guys can see, can you? But there's a whole bunch of like little circle dots on every single page, which I'm trying to think, does the other one have it? No, the other one doesn't. That is really, really interesting. Do the others have it? That one has it. This one doesn't. So I don't know if this was a specific range, but that's quite useful, because once you're done with the kit, you can just kind of cut the top off and then use those circles. So that's cool. So again, this is called Sail Away. You've got the full boxes, the checklists, the headers, these other ones, little things, other boxes. Again, I don't know the names. Wow, these are the glitter headers, which are incredible. It's a really interesting pattern. Some more of these, the little icons. You get some headers, and then the half boxes, and then the washi. Wow, this washi is really, really pretty. It kind of looks like it's foiled, but it's not. This would be a really nice kit to use like an overlay. And then you've got like the nails, and then the date covers. So that's cool. I'm definitely gonna check the shop out afterwards, but these kits are very, very big. I mean, I probably won't use the full kit, and I do actually tend to go onto Facebook and sell the rest of my, the remainder of my kits as like leftover kits, because I know that a lot of the like Hobonichi users can really benefit from like smaller versions of kits that just have like a few full boxes and a few like little icons and boxes as well. So definitely if you guys are looking for a way to make a bit of money, de-stash your leftover kits. Don't just chuck them away, de-stash them. So we've got again the little full boxes with the different skin tones, well the different hair colors and then one different skin tone. This one kind of, I don't think it, the package didn't have a name, but it looks kind of like a Cinderella whimsical wintry theme. This would be quite nice sort of towards Halloween time. You've got the pumpkins and stuff. So you've got the full boxes. Again, the it's the same layout, but just obviously with this kind of colour scheme. I love the flags. I love that header colour scheme. And then quarter boxes, half boxes, and then this is the washi. Oh, I love this design. Like, it's incredible. Like, I really feel like it should be foiled. It's so pretty. I'm sure you probably could, like I said, put an overlay on it, but that is gorgeous. Oh, and the last one, this kind of makes me feel a bit sad because we are obviously on a travel ban, and I am filming this on the 25th. Well, this is tightly packaged. I'm filming this on the 25th of April, and right now, if this pandemic was not currently happening, I would be in LA and it would be go wild. So this kind of makes me sad, but also makes me excited to actually travel. So, which I will be doing when this is all over, but probably next year. You get the thank you for your order full box with the girl like looking out the window. This is, so again, this is all travel themed, which is really nice. I don't think I'll use it for go wild, but I'll definitely use it for another time that I'm going away, which I'm planning on going away a lot once this is over, probably next year. So this is really cute. These are the full boxes, again similar layout. I love the like pinks purples here, very cute. Those glitter headers are really nice. Weekend banner and the icons, date covers and date dots. I'm guessing this is, thinking about it, I don't actually think that they put date dots in all of the kits, but that's why we have Cozy Paper Co. to supplement. So I think there was only two kits with the date dots and two without. So yeah, you've still got what you need. And then you've got the headers. These are really nice. And the washi. So guys, that was my complete collective haul. Thank you so much for tuning in. I will be doing a sticker organization video very soon. I did watch Lisa from Moon Pleasant Planner, her one the other day, and it just reminded me, girl, you need to sort your stuff out because it's all a bit of a mess. So I'm gonna go through that, put this all away, and I will definitely record that organization video for you. Links to everything will be down below, along with coupon codes. Please do comment and let me know what was your favorite items from this haul. Obviously, like and subscribe if you enjoyed. Have a lovely rest of the day wherever you are, and I will see you in the next one.